You got it. Thank you very much. Welcome to Live on Bowen. My name is Simon Taylor, and big news out in the world, ladies and gentlemen. The world's best diet has been released from Denmark. Who's excited about the world's best diet? All right. Who's still going to eat chocolate? Yeah, great, great. Thanks, Denmark. Really works. It's awesome, actually, because I looked at it and it's very straightforward, right? Less carbs. That's all you have to do, less carbs. So less chips, less pasta, less bread, less cake, less pretty much less happiness. If you are crying, you're on a good diet. Protein, more protein, that's the other step. So the highest form of protein is turkey breast. Or if you're a pescatarian, it's salmon. Or if you're a vegetarian, it's cheese. Or if you're a vegan, they can't help you. It's, I don't know what you guys do, grass, whatever it is. But apparently us in Australia, we don't have enough protein. And I think about that, come on, like we've got the meat pie. I mean, that's just like pastry and then gravy and then inside there's, yeah, we don't need enough protein. That's fair enough. I don't think that's meat. I don't think that's meat in there. But essentially, I believe that diet is all about self-control, right, guys? It's all about self-control. I mean, you need to go out and buy more organic food, but you have to restrain yourself. Try to resist telling everyone you buy organic food. Oh, man, man, man. Yeah, why not? Yeah, you feel me? So, there was some big news in America last week. Well, they called it big news. Apparently, President Obama, when he was getting off Air Force One, and that's not just a movie with Harrison Ford, it's an actual place, it's a plane. He's getting off Air Force One and he saluted his officers, army officers, while holding a cafe latte. And America went nuts. They're like, the president saluted military officers with a latte in his hand. You know what we call that here in Melbourne? The highest honor possible. That is, they're crazy. It is, Melbourne, they're on coffee. That's why they like it. But America's a crazy place. There's a woman there who just recently came out and said she has had a third breast implanted. We don't know if this is true. There's people nodding in the crowd. You're all up on it. And I think this is sort of weird. Like, I'm not sure what she's trying to get out of it. Maybe she has triplets coming and she just wants to be really efficient. I think that's pretty, that's a good, whoa, here, catch. You have one, you got it. But it's, I think it's funny because the reason she gave, right, this is legitimate, she said, I got a third breast implanted because I don't want men to be attracted to me anymore. If you think getting another breast makes men less attracted to you, you don't know anything about men.